All right, so now we're ready to do C and D. So I'm gonna first add 2 pipettes of the liquid. So this is my liquid C. I'm gonna add 2 pipettes of liquid D, and you're gonna notice this one is a dark brown in color. And then I'm gonna add 3 pipettes of nice warm water to activate, since yeast has to be activated. And then I'm going to take a stick this time and stir. Mix it all up. It's hard to do looking through the camera, so I'm going to do it here. So there's some chunks of yeast on the top, which is okay. So now we're at minute zero, so let's watch for 10 minutes, and we're going to be looking for signs of our carbon dioxide, like little explosions. Okay, we're at the 1 minute mark. Okay, 2 minute mark. Three-minute mark. Thank you. our 4 minute mark. And remember, just a couple of bubbles popping is not carbon dioxide. We're looking for those, what looks like little explosions coming up to the surface. So that's what we're looking for, is little explosions coming up to the surface. All right, our 5 minute mark. Six-minute mark. Seven-minute mark. Eight-minute mark. All right, our 9 minute mark. And if you look on the left, we have foam almost covering the entire, so that foam is carbon dioxide. And there's our 10 minute mark for C and D.